Behind Kate the Spitfire stands Kate the broken-hearted girl.
Hurt people hurt others. Happens every day.
Perhaps when this is over, she shall a target for your new toy. 10 guineas says you can't shoot as sweetly as you talk. You were lucky.
I am lucky. I'm also a phenomenal marksman. Both of these things are true.
So, where do we find this beast?
Not far from the missing settlers, I'll wager.
They never learn, do they? Spectre, going for a meat suit. They're vexed now.
That is quite the landslide.
No way in or out.
A mine. An old, abandoned mine. How wonderful.
And our only way through. Reload fast. Here comes trouble.
They brought more friends.
Watch out! Spectre possession. This isn't over yet. That corpse is gonna shoot.
Ah, you bastard!
Well, in we go then.
I love these old underground places.
I don't. Huska Castle nearly cost me an eye.
Investigating the cellar was your idea, remember? Daylight ahead.
I'll take it. Let's go.
Do you think this place is haunted?
I'd almost welcome the distraction. Ah, seems to be stuck. Kiss for you.
that's unfit for us to cross.
Don't let that specter get to the corpse. Incoming!
Shouldn't we make for the daylight? I won't let you fall.
I know. Glad it's you throwing me around.
Keep it that way. Strange tracks. Something passed this way. Something huge.
Hell, this is grim. If this keeps up, there won't be a wolf left in New England.
It forced its way through here, dug up all the wolves.
And plucked them out. If the beast did this, then it must be bloody enormous.
If the beast did this, then it must be corporeal. Not even the youngling survived.
What could have done this?
Vengeance. Vengeance incarnate. A memory ripples here. Whatever butchered the wolves spoke as one, with many voices.
Any spirits in borrowed flesh? Could it be a scourge?
Yes, a scourge. Powerful and very angry.
bloody hell! A little closer than I would have liked.
That howl, like many souls screaming as one.
I thought scourges were rare. Have you ever faced one?
Once. A trade ship into Bordeaux sank in a storm. The slaves came back as a scourge. To banish it, I made 50 pounds of bane powder and shot it with a cannon. By then, it had killed the captain and half the crew and the ship's owner. Tragic, really. Fancy that, a body, and there are teeth marks.
He's no letting me dead get in his way, is he?
Oh, they do look annoyed.
I used to count my wolf kills on one hand.
Picking up something spectral nearby. He's not letting me dead get in his way, is he?
That corpse is taking aim.
They're vexed now.
Noted. Is that the sound of a corpse cocking its gun? them under threat. Your funeral!
Why do I get the feeling of sick ducks?
That's not good.
You're in its sight, Strayed. You're within gun range, Red. Safer, you must take it.
Why won't you come with us then?
The quickest you'll go ahead. We'll wait with food and shelter ready, then we'll all travel on together. Nicholas here shall walk with you. There be no better shot among us.
Do you agree, Doolan?
I'll do my best for you, Samuel. Of course I will. But if Thickskin says we'll be safe, I believe it.
In the wild, we carry these. Whistle for help if the need be great.
Someone is generous with her whistles.
Much use they were to this poor bugger.
If this Doolan fellow was meant to protect the missing group, I dread to think what became of them. It was wise to split the group. The larger the band, the slower it moves.
Roaming the Highlands, we'd never let the English divide us.
These are civilians. They cannot always carry their own weight.
Aye, that much is clear.
Someone was here, some time ago. Take heart indeed.
Maybe they're still out there somewhere.
Maybe.
Papers. Half bond. Says here that Kate loved a woman named Deborah. A or die. Younger Newsmith has a low opinion of herself.
She'd have to keep her love well hidden.